He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough?
There's always a question that has to be asked. What really is the condition of Shawn Michaels' back, and what effect does that injured back have on any match that he competes in, especially, King, one like this?
Well, I don't know, Cole. I don't know if that's a valid question anymore. Yeah, in the past, people wondered, but I think Shawn Michaels has proven to everybody that he is now 100%.
Look out here.
Here comes the game. Wait a minute.
Triple H launched over the top rope, and now it's rally time for Shawn Michaels. Watch out.
What's he gonna do?
Oh, no. Right on our table.
Anything goes here tonight. Remember, the only reason the referee is in there is...
Wow, what a move from Triple H. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet. Shawn Michaels has always had great success at the Royal Rumble.
Pedigree, he got it. The game got the pedigree. Here we go. The officials counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Man, Triple H, what offense.
Reversal.
Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker. Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
As the attacker here, all you can do is just wait and see if it's over. And believe me, that's hard because what you want to do is make sure you're
a spine buster. The game scores again.
Oh! And Triple H setting up Michaels here. Setting up Shawn Michaels.
If he hits his pedigree, it's over.
And he hits the pedigree.
Both of these men have been through such a brutal match here.
The official on a count of four. Triple H making it back to his feet. What's Shawn Michaels? Can he make it back to his feet before 10 can?
He's up, he's up.
And the match continues. Oh! Chin music.
And Shawn Michaels collapses. But the game is down and I think out.
Shawn Michaels got to somehow pull himself to his feet, take advantage here. Somehow roll into the cover. Can he do this?
Can Shawn Michaels get up? Wait!
10!
There's the 10 count! The referee calls for the bell! What does this mean, Cole?
Ladies and gentlemen, as both men were unable to answer the count of 10, the referee has declared that Triple H is... still the World Heavyweight Champion!
Oh my gosh!
Hey guys, thanks for checking out the video. If you want to see more exciting moments from my career mode, click right over here. And if you want to watch me and all your favorite NXT superstars and divas, go ahead and click right here. And to be the first one to know everything WWE offers on YouTube, click on my hat right over here.